see you next month in Baja.
Definitely.
The speed of this illness, which resulted in death, is remarkable. The virus enters through the respiratory system. All the while, the individual who's infected is infecting other people.
Operations, we need to report a death on board.
I'm putting it in quarantine.
Two men, dead dog, couple of dead birds doesn't automatically mean a pandemic.
This is one of the fastest progressing diseases I've ever seen.
We can hit critical mass, making this uncontainable in just 3 days.
Can you confirm that this is a bioterrorism attack?
A pandemic is like a forest fire. We need to get a ring around it to slow it down.
You can't defend turning LA into a hot zone. Just got a call from the coroner. He's running out of space for the bodies.
I am ordering you to quarantine Los Angeles.
Let's go!
Unless we get on top of this soon, nobody is safe.
38 patients just walked out the door. LA just got turned into a hot zone.
Are we prepared to shoot people for breaking the quarantine? I can't see killing people just because they don't want to get sick.
I don't know what kind of game you're playing.
I can assure you, this is no game.